I think he's doing civil disobedience, sir.
To do what?
I think he's doing civil disobedience. It's my opinion he's doing this to you on purpose.
The deal is this a mask that can't identify you?
It's a mask
and you didn't have any match with any ID cards.
Are we doing individuals?
Then it would be an issue.
We can do one mask in jail.
We can do one for all.
No, you can be able to identify
one.
You know what I mean?
Do we not to have mask with being...
So, like what he said, having stuff like this, are very, very sort of demonstration.
We can't ID.
You're floating down the river?
Thank you.
help and support that you're in?
It was December 8th.
Nobody.
The General Assembly's in charge.
another question. Is somebody here to care for your property?
Is that a camera?
Do you have anything that you need to
in a pocket? Up there? Up there.
That?
Oh,
yeah,
it's a cell phone. Oh, okay, for sure. Where's the camera on it?
The camera's not on.
Just kidding.
Where's your cell phone?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
We're gonna
have to go talk to
you,
right?
So you're gonna walk him across or you're gonna fucking drive
over? Oh, yeah.
Driving.
What's
he
gonna ask
you for?
He's gonna be releasing
official
identification.
All right.
Fair enough.
Just tell us when.
I'd like for you guys to stand back.
All right.
They have a video camera. If they see you guys, they won't open the door for us. So we'll sit out here and freeze all night. Thank you guys.